Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. We continue our videos about reading pipe isometric drawing. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read bill of materials and how to calculate pipe slope in the piping isometric drawing with easy method. End of the video, we will prepare wire bending of this pipeline. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our channel to watch more piping videos. Also, this pipeline tutorial is for easy understanding. We shared a 3D model of this pipeline. Let's starting piping tutorial video. This pipeline number is 8-031405-04A. Let's first to learn bill of materials of this pipeline. There is always a table like this in pipe isometric drawings. This table is list of materials for fabrication. Item numbers, quantities, sizes and descriptions of the materials shown in the next row. Item number 1 is showing in the several places of this pipeline drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 1, the quantity are 1.7 meters, size is 8 inch, schedule 20, pipe, ASME, B36, seamless, low temperature carbon steel materials, ASTM, A333 grade 6. Item number 2 is showing in the two places of this pipeline drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 2, the quantities are 2 off, sizes 8 inch, schedule 20, elbow 90 degree, long radius, ASME, B16.9, low temperature carbon steel materials, ASTM, A420. Item number 3 is showing in the one place of this pipeline drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 3, the quantity is 1 off, sizes 8 inch, schedule 20, elbow 45 degree, ASME, B16.9, low temperature carbon steel materials, ASTM, A420. Item number 4 is showing in the two places of this pipeline drawing. Let's look at the material list. Item number 4, the quantities are 2 off, sizes 8 inch, schedule 20, flange, weld neck, raised face, ASME, B16.5, class 150, low temperature carbon steel materials, ASTM, A350. The learn of bill of materials completed. Now, let's learn how to calculate pipe slope in the piping systems. As you can see, the starting point elevation of this pipeline showing 41,614 mm. Then the pipeline going to downwards vertically 600 mm. The height of this point is 41,014 mm. Let's check the accuracy of this height. 41,614 mm minus 600 mm. Is equal 41,014 millimeters. Then pipeline travel horizontally with same height, therefore elevation will be still same 41,014 millimeters. This section of the pipeline has a slope of 1 hour 60 minutes. Let's calculate the elevation slope of the pipeline at a distance of 1,437 millimeters. 1437 divided 60 is equal approximately 24 millimeters. It means end of this section of pipeline elevation will be 24 millimeter down than starting elevation. Let's check the accuracy of this height. 41,014 millimeters minus 24 millimeters equal is 40,990 millimeters. Last section of the pipeline has a slope of 1 hour 60 minutes also. Let's calculate the elevation slope of the pipeline at a distance of 1080 millimeters. 1080 divided 60 is equal 18 millimeters. It means end of this section of pipeline elevation will be 18 millimeter down than starting elevation. Let's check the accuracy of this height. 40,990 millimeters minus 18 millimeters equal is 40,972 millimeters. The calculation pipe slope of this pipeline is completed successfully. Now let's reading this piping isometric as per shown direction arrows. In order to learn how to read the pipe isometric drawing correctly according to the instructions, we must first learn what the scheme shown in the pipe drawings is and its function. There are 6 arrows the directions showing in this piping isometric drawings. North direction. South direction. East direction. West direction. Up direction. Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. We will start to read this pipe drawing from this point. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends to the downwards a length 600 mm. In this point the pipeline first turns to the eastwards with a 90-degree elbow a length 294 mm, then turns to the southwards. Then the pipeline traveled to the eastwards again with a 45-degree elbow a length 1437 mm. At last pipeline turns to the southwards with a 90-degree elbow a length 1080 mm. And reading piping isometric drawing successfully completed. Now let's bending wire of this pipeline. We hold the wire in a vertical direction with our hands. In this points we bending wire to the east southwards with a 90 degree. Then we bending wire to the eastwards with a 45 degree. At last, we are bending wire to the southwards with a 90 degree. And the wire model of this pipeline is ready. By watching the 3D view of this pipeline, it will be easier to read and understand the isometric drawing of this pipeline. By using this method, you can easily read and understand any piping isometric drawings. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch videos about pipe length, pipe slope, welding symbols, piping fitting dimensions, fit up pipe by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping engineering channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.